last night while I was packing. I'm glad I thought to grab my camera, as I finally caught the villain on tape. He was standing there, adjusting a red robe he wore. I couldn't see who he was. Then I had to hide, so he wouldn't see me. I thought the police would finally listen to me, but they dismissed me once again. All my effort for nothing. No one cares. I can't believe we've been undone by a man in a red robe. I hope he gets his. I'll never forget how happy we were before the terror began.
Thank you. Well, it looks like we've got a fox in a hole. Others who've snooped around here had the good sense to leave, but you're persistent. You're putting our family business in jeopardy, and we can't have that. That's right, Jack here's my brother. He's the silent type, but he's a hard worker. Make yourself at home. You'll be here a while.